Cool, baby. Cool. Jenny? Okay. There's the old man. Wave hi. Say hi, old man.
I want to see them.
All right. There's Kitty. You know what Kitty does best?
Shamey!
Oh, baby. Get a shot of Grandma.
Yeah.
There's Grandma. Grandma's keeping an eye on everything. Make sure everybody stays in line. All the vittles. Ham. Spaghetti salad. Kentucky fried chicken, baked beans, all kinds of goodies, two cakes.
I didn't send him, he could have. He's going to go unless Gary Kelly is applying for the job, so he's a babysitter to get that other job, and he wouldn't be out there, but now he's not really taking better drugs.
Yes.
The red light is enough.
Oh, yes, it is.
Hurry, don't back it away. But anyway, I hope he...
Anything you want to say for next year?
Yeah. Hi, Karen.
This big smile.
Oh, yes.
Katrinka, how's the graduation day doing? Come on, turn around. Give me a big smile. Come on. That's it. Turn around. What do you got to say for yourself? Come on. Here, I'll tell you what. You want to see what Katrinka looks like? Come here. Here, I'll play it back for you.
Okay. Come on, that really shows the truth.
Sure does.
I know.
What'd I miss?
The dog, kid, our class kissed the dog.
It would have been a good one. I would have
played. You should get one of you kissing your girlfriend and kissing the dog.
No, I already got that one.
Good. See ya. See you. Come on, see you in a second.
Sure.
You gonna be around there? What? Speak louder. There she is swearing at me again.
I don't know what to do with it. I gotta give Vanessa a talk today. That's all there is to it. Today.
He's 6'5". No,
man.
And little girl I got was 5'3". Uh-huh. She weighed probably 90 pounds at that. Cute as a button, full black hair, you know.
Are they both single?
No, she's her little girl, my flower girl. Flower girl's 3.
I don't know.
We got her in what looks like a little miniature wedding dress.
What's the matter, buddy?
You're cold.
It's hotter than blazes out here. Huh? You keep chattering for it. Look at her. Put that baby still.
There you go.
Huh? You want there?
There.
Oh, hey, it's time to move again.
It's time to chatter?
Yeah, look at him.
Look at him,
cold.
You just stay right out in that sun, you'll get one
peering out the window.
No, munching on the chips. That's why I decided to get out and buy the great big old box of chips for everybody.
He's going to fall out. She's chattering like that.
I think he's got a question on now, does he?
Yeah, just call.
What is he running? $4
Come on, Kenny, you gonna do some diving?
Diving?
Yeah, show us a swan dive.
Dad, my
I don't know how to dive.
You know how you lay there and you lay there? Usually you lay there back. You lay in your. I worry about laying right on those balls with your boots, but I don't like that. I can't lay there long enough. So I lay there, you lay there like this, and you just kind of lay there, and I can't stand my head on the pillow.
Yeah,
so I
take
my head off. So I lay on my butt, but you know what? My butt hurts after a while. If it's laying that straight on that board bothers me. Your cheeks up on the bed, and I, then I'm all cramped up. I said, no, forget it. I like standing. You're out of there in 15 minutes.
The water is cold.
Yeah,
on the booths.
Yeah. I usually just stand.
It gets so boring.
That's my day because it's so funny. He just does crazy things.
Yeah. What's going on over there?
His office is over here, mine's over here. He would call me and pretend he was somebody, you know, or something like that. Finally, I'll catch on who it was, you know. So anyway, this one guy called one day, and he said, hi, he says, I'm the janitor over there in 5604. I said, sure, you are, you know. And he said, no, he said, I do. He said, I work second shift over there. And he said, I want to get a message to my foreman. I said, yeah. I mean, you know, here all this time, I thought it was about cranking, you know, it was really the guy.
Was it?
I said, oh, no. I said, I'm sorry. I said, I didn't mean to act like that. But I said, I'm sorry. It was one of the guys cranking me again. He just said, oh, okay.
Did you try them on?
Did you do it?
Yeah, I did. I'm glad you went on the other side. Oh, yeah.
Is that coming color too, Mike?
Viewing the party poopers, ones won't go in the pool. Yeah, Hollywood and... There's a big smile. Don't look, don't say nothing. Ignore him, he'll go away. Is that it, Cole? I'm going to talk to you when we get home. See this? Don't worry, you're on film too. Where's my girlfriend? Where's my girlfriend? Hey, there she is. You two gonna go in? Oh yeah.
What?
It has sound and video. We'll put it on the TV. I'm not eating any cake. No, not me. I got him. He's kind of hiding back here. You know, his back turned, shoving the cake in. I got him. Close up, too. His wife, the evidence away.
Get him big and over.
All right. Hey, we got a cameraman on him over here.
All right.
Smile, Grandma.
No,
all right. Some feet, some hands. Let's, I want to see a big splash.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
She's trying to laugh. Oh,
leave the poor thing alone.
I think
you're
going to
fall.
She's got hold of the
chair. Well, let's put the chair in.
Renee,
too.
Come help your poor daughter.
Look at that death grip.
I'm a man.
Is this how all the Reeds sit down in their chairs?
They don't lift their legs.
Yeah.
I can't tell you.
There we go.
I'm going to test it real good. Here we go. Here we go. Go ahead, lean back.
Whoa. You've been surprised at a flag right on back when you.
Should I help her?
Okay, what else is going on around here? Who's in the mischief? That's how they dry off out here. Warm up. Kenny, you gonna drop your drawers?
Look out, baby.
Okay, Kenny's gonna streak. Come on, Kenny. Tina Turner look. Uh-oh. And both went in.
I told you, no, you
there you go. Took him with you.
How'd you like that pose Mary had while you're taking them pictures, Mike?
What's that?
I like that pose Mary had while you were singing.
Yeah.
There, 50 bucks. Where are you going? That's there. Come on, hey.
Oh, you can't do that, Bob.
Bob, look.
Look at 7 days a week.
You wouldn't stop.
This camera reads lips too. For those visual impaired, that was an aw shit. There's grandma. She's cool, calm, and collected while everybody else is falling apart. Very excited.
You get a half hour, you don't get a paid lunch.
Cereal or Tupperware?
I'm getting my legs bobby. I'm getting mohawk.
There you go. Purple down the middle? Shaved one side?
Guarantee
you. Maria, that piece of cake.
Look at that, her hanging. It flipped up.
Maria.
He listens well.
You know what? I think Trevor's been out of something else. You know what? And he acts like he's been in the
shirt. Look at this punch. I want to wear my shorts first.
I'll let you wear your
shorts. Why you want some? No.
You mean my tank top? I want my tank top up. Get some ice cream. You know, I had two perfectly good white tank tops, but for some reason,
down there?
Oh.
No, for some reason, you put on your water lines.
You should have known that my tank top.
Oh, please.
I had to steal my Fox shirt back.
No,
you
don't.
Do I wear them anymore? No, but you
do. That sounds to me. My mouth
might
have a clothes closet. It's all up in the
sink. No, I did.
Like the machine.
Say hello.
Hello. It's wrong. Yeah, one more time, Teresa. Wait, put it down and lower your leg on that. Teresa, put the baby, the baby down between your legs and back up again.
It's all the time.
Put the baby down and back up again.
Are you trying to get my baby? It's almost my butt.
can get her turned around.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Buddy.
Not buddy. Oh, I know where he's at.
You know what?
That's better. I got you while you're unconscious over there, kind of drifting away, dreaming.
Yeah. I thought you were just kidding.
I did. You all right? She fell down. Go ahead. Bye bye. Give him all hugs and kisses, bye. No.
Cole,
there you go. There's a fan. Cole, baby.
It's raining there.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm
Oh, I haven't either.
Hey, Mom!
Shh, quiet. Uh-oh. She caught us.
Hey, Mom!
What's the matter, Renee?
Thank you.